WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Fall into a great lease offer from Chevy. Lease a 2015 Equinox for a sizzling $199 per month. That's right, a 2015 Equinox for just $199 per month. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Gloninger with this web weather update. Warmer weather arriving. Tomorrow, 55 degrees, but we're into the 60s Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, low 70s possible, just out ahead of that cold front. And I think we have a strong enough flow out of the south that'll help us get there if the sun isn't enough to do it. Showers across Minnesota, Iowa, Nebraska are falling apart. They'll continue to diminish. However, they do make it here in some form during the afternoon tomorrow. They're about 400 miles away, continuing to work their way east. We have clear skies across southeastern Wisconsin, allowing our temperatures to drop significantly in some spots. As we go hour by hour tonight and into tomorrow morning, here come the showers, the clouds first by probably 1-2 o'clock in the afternoon, then the showers after 3 o'clock, our best window between noon and 8. The warm front is through by 10-11 o'clock, and then eventually we'll clear out some of the low clouds by Friday afternoon, allowing our temperatures to warm up into the 60s. Rainfall amounts maybe over a tenth to the northwest, less than 5/100ths from Milwaukee south, little if any down towards the Wisconsin-Illinois border. Temperatures 30s to low 40s, that's the range tonight. Tomorrow we'll see some sunshine early, allowing us to get into the mid-50s from Sheboygan south, also some mid-50s to the west from Fond du Lac through Watertown and Lake Geneva. Some of these ends could be cooler depending upon when the rain arrives. So your planner tomorrow starts off at 48 degrees at 7 o'clock, a sunny start, clouds increasing at noon, showers around for the drive home. Friday's a nice day after we lose the clouds, 61, 68 on Saturday. A slight setback on Sunday, still nice, 66, 71 on Monday, then cool and breezy and also a little bit gloomy with showers for Tuesday and Wednesday. Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. Your next update is coming up tomorrow morning with Sally.